Thousands of years ago, a furious battle was waged between the great and noble Shaolin Dragon Grandmaster Dashi and the evil Heilin Witch Wuya. This was the first Shaolin Showdown. Wuya pitted her dark magic against Dashi and his mystical power objects, the Shen Gong Wu. In the end, Dashi triumphed, and Wuya was forever imprisoned in a simple wooden puzzle box. The threat averted, Dashi spread his Shen Gong Wu around the earth. For generations, they have secretly maintained the balance of good and evil. Should that balance ever shift, eagerly awaiting are four brave young Shaolin dragons in training. Omi, Shaolin Dragon of Water. Kimiko, Shaolin Dragon of Fire. Raimundo, Shaolin Dragon of Wind. Clay, Shaolin Dragon of Earth. Now the exciting journey begins. The Shaolin dragons in training must unite their forces to protect the mystical Shen Gong Wu against Jack Spicer, evil boy genius, his disembodied evil partner Wuya, and the ancient but powerful Chase Young and his legion of ancient warriors. Should the Shen Gong Wu ever fall into the clutches of evil, the most powerful demon ever known will be unleashed, the great Mala Zhongun. Good luck, my young Shaolin dragons in training. Now, let's go!
Shaolin Showdown!
Who's gonna kick evil butt today? So kids, where do you want to kick evil butt? Or get your butt kicked, however it turns out. Okay kids, and ex-kids, this is where you pick Shen Gong Wu to take on your quest. You can learn more juicy tidbits on any of the Wu. Also, if you see a coin next to the Wu, you can buy that Wu using blessing coins. Well, come on, we don't have all day.
Your mystical journey begins here, the ancient Shaolin Temple, home of the Shaolin Dragons and safe haven for the Shen Gong Wu for thousands of years.
Not anymore! As your favorite mystical dragon, not only can I sniff out magical Shen Gong Wu, but I can also pick up on the stench, of Jack Spicer, evil boy genius. I got wind that he's sending his robot army to the temple. He'll stop at nothing to steal our Wu. Check out that dragon juice. It'll restore your fighting fitness and give you the energy you need to immediately use one of your Wu.
A Shaolin blessing coin! They're nice and shiny, and you can use them to buy stuff from the temple vault. Be sure to grab them when you see them.
Huh.
Shaolin losers. I'm Jack Spicer, evil boy genius, prince of darkness, czar of destruction, king of the taunts. In no time, I'll have all the Wu and be on my way to world domination, baby. So how you like them apples? Think you can stop me? Get a load of these. Clawbots, attack!
Scrolls and they broke into pieces. If Master Feng finds out, he'll take away my bathroom privileges and make me go back to using the litter box, eh? If you help me find them, I'll reward you. There's one now. This mess, and I just finished landscaping the whole garden for spring.
My army of jackbots away from the Shen Gong Wu? Well, think again. You've never faced an evil genius like me before. I even cheated on my IQ test. How's that for brilliant? Those clawbots cost me a whole month's allowance. It's time I take off the evil velvet gloves and show you real evil power. Trooper bot, attack!
Congratulations, warriors, on a job well done! Oh, by the size of the welts blistering on my tail, I'd say a new Shen Gong Wu is about to reveal itself! It's the Eye of Dashi. It shoots electricity, and it's pretty handy when the lights go out.
Let's go! Xiaolin Showdown!
Pay attention, kids, and take that thing out of your nose. Here, you pick a single Wu to wager on the showdown. You only get to use the Wu you pick. If you win, you get to keep one of the loser's Wu.
The game is called King of the Hill. The first to reach the top of the hill gets to be queen. I mean, king. For every second you're king, your flag moves up the flagpole. Be the king long enough to raise your flag to the top and win the showdown.
The showdown winner gets to pick a bonus Wu from the losers who bet. Think of it as the spoils of war. Of course, if the winner didn't wager a Wu, the winner doesn't get a bonus one. You get to just sit on your tush and think, what if?
As you defeat the forces of evil, you will earn points by being the best of the Shaolin warriors. With more points, your rank will increase, along with your fighting skills.